Not so much. Oh gosh, solar. Bun buns? Hey Z. No idea. What is bun buns? Hey Demon, thank you for the follow. I spotted cutie. I gotta really move the alert box. I put that in the exact wrong spot. No, it's the chat box. I put that in the wrong spot. Nah, you're fine. Yep, you're confusing with another friend of Dekka. Dekka's been doing good at least. Over here, yes. Now, if my computer would let me cope with this game. Ninja, thank you for the Ninja, thank you for the sub. Dang, the Bluetooth died just as you followed. Okay, Ninja, thank you for the I'm sorry, I'm just tired as hell. Hello? Alert? Oh, not alert box. I guess my sound thingy isn't listening tonight. Yeah, no, I don't know what's going. Frick, I should have hit that one. Oh well. Am I gonna go this way? How am I supposed to get back up there? Can't go up there. Thanks, Ninja. I don't know which way to go. Whether I loop back the way I came, or I have to go a different place. Fuck you. Yeah, I guess I'll just go back down the way I'm going, I guess. I got, like, 3 health on hand. Alright, I can just do that. Oh, fine. I don't think I need it right now. Okay, now I do. Not high enough. Yeah, it wasn't high enough. You. I don't know. Oh, right. I have to keep going that way. I didn't see that. And then that's... No, that's back where I was going. Wasn't it just up there unless I went past it or something? I mean, I guess I'll keep going, but I'm not gonna exactly know where the heck I'm going. Is Cool Part here? Yes, he's here. Thank you. would have done a slam attack with that. So that's probably what he might have killed. Oh, yeah, I see it over there. Wait a minute. Does this even work? Actually, aha. Well, it's not anything impressive, but it's there. Okay, this is the something. Okay, then. Pause a check. Okay. I mean, I'm already sitting up, so it doesn't really matter. How the heck do I get out here? I don't even freaking know. What I'll probably do is I'll just try to get back up there if I can. Hit this. Actually. How's Kitsubi on? I'm kind of meh right now. Dang it, I didn't charge it up.
Oh, brother.
What?
Ninja's cat still thinks I'm food.
Oh. Wait, Ninja said you ordered food?
Ninja's cat, Ninja Anime,
oh. Damn it.
Still.
Oh, that. I think this is about the 100th death, I think, in this so far. Oh, no, you don't. God dang it. Speaking of, oh, right, there's no redemptions. Or not redemptions, there's, nothing going on. Okay. Okay, speaking of, to anybody new, I will be doing the sleep stream Wednesday also, since it's already the end of the month, so that's gonna be fun. Okay, that's a problem. Predicament. Oh, right there. Oh, you idiot! You. Okay, fine. I'll stick with that then. That's fine. That's fine. This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. I almost had it. I almost wanted to get out of there. I was right above it. That's not gonna be anywhere. I was. What I'm trying to do is I want to bank out of there. That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to jump out of here because I had a good spot right there. Okay, fine. I'll. Thank you. What? Back down that way? Okay, I'll just go back up. Okay, I'll go back through that way then. Wait, can't save at the minute. My computer perfectly likes this game. It perfectly likes it. Not really, it's just lagging like crazy at the minute. Well, I can't save a soul link because it's still unrecharged and these guys came back. Alright, I'll try that. I'll go back through there again. Okay, game. Okay. Oh well. I just threw all of it. I know, Hydra told me. Yeah, actually, there was an achievement, apparently, for tricking him into going into the spikes. Apparently, I got those achievements last time I played this game. Oh, that's a bad spot. Oh, I saved that, at least. I'm happy with that. I jumped over too high. I overthrew that one. Finally, a soul link. That's what I needed. It's a good thing the game lets you just autosave wherever you want. Oh yeah, to anybody, I have updated the follow alert, as you guys saw, so it's no longer the flog? The frog being thrown out the window. So that's safe for now. No, not that. Oh, I could just do that. Slam to the ground. I forgot about him. Hi. Oh, okay, there we go. Ain't nobody got time for you. Finally, I haven't seen these things in a while. Oh, okay, yeah, I guess it... Oh, I have to battle this. Okay. Got him. No, I didn't. I missed one of them. Okay, I actually am going to the right place. Finally... Okay, finally going through the game, actually moving through for once. Being stuck in a little softlock maze. Now, where shall you go? Way back over there. Huh? What? No. Lantern. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I just grabbed that a moment ago. I grabbed that lantern. Yeah, I forgot I had to do a combo with this little system. I could have had him. Oh well. I had to do a full-on convoy pickup with this guy. Say right here. Yeah, there we go. Oops. Put this back down. Perfect. Back to where it belongs. Obscene clarity. Clear the haze from the Misty Woods achievement. Seems happy. Wrong map. Oh, right, the tolls are getting to see where I can get into that. I'll get the light burst upgraded. That's more damage for the win. The raising waters, good God. Turn that down, because that is loud. Ow. With the Green Frog's accuracy nowadays. Like, Jesus. Okay, good. Well, I am moving. These things are hitting regardless. Okay. I'm just checking other things in the background for a sec. Who dares tell me? Okay. There's suspensions. Multiple suspensions. Actually, I was gonna go over here. I had to find something I needed to go there, and then down to the southwest. There was something right on the left here. Oh, okay. Okay, I need to get one of those guys to... Oh, this is Valley of the Wind. Okay. I kind of want to go over here, though, because there is something over there I need. But I think that requires energy or something. I'm going to go back over here to Sunken Glades and check that out for a second. I know it's stupid. I'm not aiming for 100%. I'm just doing it because I just found it. Yep, just gotta keep... Alrighty then. Guess I gotta go this way then. That's fine. Another map frag. Oh, geez, he's back. Okay then, let's get this guy up here. I don't think it'd be possible to do that. Just have them charging at me to blow up. Well, I don't know what I have to do. Oh, right, I'm dumb. Okay. Oh, I see. Yeah, I should have done that. I didn't think about that. I forgot I could just shoot them off. Thank you for that. What's up, bro? I got it. No. Wait. We'll use the power of friendship. Wait. I wanted to see what that was, game. That's not bad. That's actually easy. I can just go way over there. Heck yeah, that's pretty dang easy. And I see that over there. Okay. So yeah, next time I need to go back over there. Can I open up? Oh, wait. Oh, right, because I jumped down there. Okay. Why am I saving so much? I have no idea. Yeah, and it helps me save so I don't constantly die in some spots that spawn kill me, or at least having issues trying to get through a certain spot. honest. I didn't have to attack him. Oh, there's a secret right here. Is that a secret? No, that's just the ambience. Nope. I said no. No. Oh, I need you. You, get over here. Come on. One more jump. I was waiting for him to come back because I killed him by mistake. I think it's actually out. No, there's two ways to get over here. Yeah, there's two ways. Oh, he's stuck. Chill there with that. Oh, I gotta get to over. Okay. You, get over here. Frozen? That's... Oh, yeah, right. Okay. I think there was a blockage down here and I just got it. Ori does that little spin in the air when he lands from this from the bash effect. Yep, that's cool. I like that.
He has a.
Because I know level 2. Right, in goes the seal. Forlorn Ruins. Nice. Mm-hmm. Forlorn? Forloin? Forlorn. Oh, okay. Oh, I remember. Okay, that's hot. Ow. Not anymore. I think it just died. Yep, it just died. Okay. Sweet. Okay, now that's trippy. Well, looks like I'm doing portal here. Doesn't work. Jump that. Okay, the seal just comes along with me. That's fine. Oh, I should have. Actually, I was gonna say, actually, I can work with this one for a minute. Okay, frick it. Hey, 100 deaths, let's go. It's a game. Oh, I actually have to. Oh, wait, I can just attack upside down. I'm stupid as heck. Had it. Where did that pick me up to? Oh gosh, it threw me upside down. Okay, I gotta remember I have this thing held. That's where it saved me. Okay, it just put me where I had it in my hands. Got him twice, let's go. I want to get rid of that frickin' spider. He's getting in my nerves. Oh my frickin' god, I had it. Yeah, I would've just jumped, but I was like, eh. Alright, fine, I'll bring him back. Pick it up, gotta pick it up. Actually, I could just do that. Considering I killed the spider, I don't really care. I can just get through this. Yep, there we go. A bit of a scuff run, not the way else it was expected to be, but it is what it is. Had it. There we go. I have to go upside down to get it. Well, okay. Yeah, that is what it is. I can't cheese it, so nothing much I can do about that. I almost had it. It was right there. Whoa, zero gravity, hello. I didn't see that coming. Then what? Am I just stuck here? Oh. Oh, right, okay. Speaking of this direction, I want to go this way because I see a soul link I can grab. Okay, good. Now I have a checkpoint. I'm fine with this. Okay, now I can get what I gotta get. Oh, it's on that side. I'm down. Going? Spider webs. Oh boy. Alright. There's a life station. There's a safe spot over there to the far left. I haven't seen those in a long time. Map fragment. Okay. No, wait, I'm on the wrong side. Dang, I was right there. Time for this. I got it anyways. I could've just jumped all that with... Okay. I could've just jumped all that without taking damage. Okay, finally got the thing I need, and now I gotta go and do this all again. Oh yeah, for anybody new in chat, I've updated the donation alert as well. It's more of like a meme thing. Remember that Mr. Krabs thingy I told you about previously a while back? The one where Mr. Krabs is constantly saying money, 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 and then like he gets killed by something, and then he has like the worst mic that screams. It's just fun. It's only there for like a moment, don't worry. It's just a funny, it's mostly more of just like a meme at this point. Money, money, money. The screaming bass is hilarious. The crushing screams are beautiful. It's funny when someone's mic is when someone is like screaming and their mic is peaking to the full max, and it's just like all you hear is like just the noise of just so much bit crushing. It's hilarious. Okay, that was a stupid idea. Oh gosh. actually do it this way? Because I know there's something on the... Oh, there isn't. Okay, good. That's actually good. I thought there were spikes or something on the side of the wall. Oh, okay. I thought there were spikes on the side of the wall. That's why I didn't just get... That's why I went up on the normal level and jumped. Why did I press X? I wanted to press Y. I kind of want to pause there and teleport to where I need to go for a second. Yes, I'll go to Hollow Grove for just a moment. I'm thinking to myself, if I teleport there, the little gravity thingy might be gone. I don't know, if it's gone for good, then it might go away if I go back there again, but it'll be fine. Okay, perfect. Oh, actually, depend on the lever for this one. Okay. Still go to the highest one if I get the chance. If there's something down there, I will go and get that. Oh, I didn't do that. Oh, that's an ability upgrade. Okay. I don't know why I did that, but that was fun. Just ability kicking. I forgot how fun it is just kicking off of things. That's done. Now I want to go way over there. There's a lot of places that have ability cells just lying all over the place. Whoops.
Thank you.
my... Oh, wait, that's a special door. Okay. I don't have that yet, dude. I don't think I have that yet. It would... Well, actually... Nah, it wouldn't matter. Okay, I'm gonna go down here. Oh, that was a good hit. Freaky spider. Going sit out of the house. Doink. We're here? Nope, I overshot it. Yeah, charge dash. Allow only the charge dash LT or left trigger to attack enemies. I need to actually do that. Yep, that's left trigger. Alright, back to resuming the rest of the game. Yep, the heck? My little hydro garden, like, wait. Oh, okay. Guess I gotta clean my water thing for a minute. Okay, I'll do that for just 1 minute because my pump is gonna scream at me. Yep, I'll be right back. I'm gonna refill my water, my little Hydro Gardens water thing, because if the pump activates midstream, it's gonna make a really loud noise and it's gonna be noisy. But yeah, I'll be right back for just one second, guys. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Yes. Yeah, sorry to up and dip on you like that. I had to care for the water, and I have to care for the plants. I have a little garden in here. I always want to make sure it's got water in it, and I saw the light flashing for a second. This is a good time to put, like, a stretch break or something. The sad thing is that when... what was the sad thing I was going to say? I completely forgot. The sad thing is I poured a small bit of water in there, and the light immediately went off, and I was like... You're kidding, right? I only put, like, literally, like, I don't know, half a cup in there, and it's immediately just stopped going off. I don't know. So the little hydro garden I have has a indicator for low light or low water level and add nutrient light. But whenever the nutrients get low in it, it automatically flashes both the nutrients and the light or the water level, saying to replace the nutrients in it. Because plants need that, apparently. I'm not gonna lie, it's not bad, though. I actually thought I killed my plants yesterday. I accidentally oversprayed one of them, and I realized, oh, it was, like, dead. I wasn't saying it's dead. I meant, like, I realized I saw the bottom leaves drooping. And I noticed, why is it doing that? And I was like, oh, it's because I overwatered it. It's fine now. It's perking back up. It's perfectly fine now. But note to self, never spray a plant with water to make it look pretty. It's just going to kill it because I'm basically giving it water top and bottom. Oops. Okay, sorry about that, guys. We're back. Actually, feels good to get a stretch break in. Oh, I have to go down there. Okay, I'll go down there. I realize how far that is to get down in there. Jeez. Wait, what? I can warp there? Oh, whoops. It feels good to just kick off or something like that. I completely forgot. I saw a warp down there. I didn't realize until now. What's the one that's almost done? The Ginsel tree? Because... Yes. After the 50 tries... I take my controller off my computer. I take my controller off of my... It's funny how I take my controller and put it on my table for 1 second, and the controller just buzzes violently. But I'm actually glad it's well supported, at least for vibration or controller support, because... Why would a game be turned down like this so well with what it does? Like, I like how it is. Like, it looks so good. But why don't they have controller support for... Oh, there's a spot down here. Okay, where's the button? Button or lever? You kidding me? Oh, that's gonna be fun. Well, I guess I'll go way over here then, because there's something over here I can unlock. Oh, where did I have to go next? Oh, up there? No, No. Up there. Dot, dot, dot. Thinking. Oh, I see the Ginso tree way in the back. Or it's one of the trees. I don't know. I forgot. Okay, I just started this game a while back. I don't know where this river is, so I'm gonna ignore it because I don't really know. Yeah, I think I'm just going to resume what I was doing. Wasn't really any. That is something over there, but I'll probably ignore that for now. Oh, right, the salt tree. I'm gonna see what I can unlock now. Ability masters, make ability cells show up on the map. I might ignore the middle one because it's not anything big. It's just showing more of just what I can do. Like, it'll find more stuff on the map. The spirit efficiency is pretty good to gain more spirit, but eh. Cause of soul link. I lost a third jump in the air. Now that I could look into, probably. Ultra defense is pretty dang good. No, I don't see it down here. Unless it's a special ability I have to find in the game, or find in the world. That might be what it is. Yep, I knew it. Okay. Perhaps cost controlling. This was the lowest. I'll ignore it for now, and I'll save up later on the down road. I missed it. I almost had it. Luckily, it's easy to time those. Oh, I think I hit that too early. Or late, whichever. No, I actually got it, though. I forgot I was on, like, 3 health. Okay, hold that thought. Where's that taste spot? Is it below me? It is right below me. I forgot I could just go and freaking heal myself. Yeah, I was gonna save those ability points for something else. And I'll save on this. There we go. And now I have... Oops, not that. There we go. Now I have full health, so I'm ready to go up on this thing now. Frick, I missed it. Oh, I think I jumped. Okay, I just got it in time. Gentle yoing. Actually. Wasn't there a laser that just shot here? Oh, I see it. It's gonna come back, isn't it? Yep, it was coming back. I knew it. I knew it was coming back. It's pivoting, that's what it's doing. I jumped too early. Fuck, I jumped too early. I missed it. I overshot that. Okay, it's pivoting back. Now I just gotta watch for the comeback. Okay. How many deaths do I have? 117. That's probably hot. No, it's not. Okay. Okay. I was thinking, I was like, do I need that now or do I need that later? And I was like, eh, I think I'll save it for later. Actually, let's drop that down for a minute. Yeah, I could have stunned that. I didn't realize that. There's something. There's spikes down here, I know. Oh, it's not. Wait, what? Oh, I know where I gotta go. Okay, 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 okay. You're just screaming. Okay, there we go. Now I got it. Oh, cutscene. Oh, it's Gooman. Sweet, a bridge. Yep, it's a breach. Alright, how's this? This is gonna be a tough one. Yikes. Oh, I see what I gotta do. Okay. I got the pattern now. Ooh, God, that's close. And I'm dead. Okay. Got it. I'm fine with this, but this isn't where I need to go. Where is it? Oh, well. That's, Oh, there he is. To be moving. What? Oh, no. Time to go. This is a good song, though. It's not bad. Oh, come on, I had him. This is gonna take multiple tries to get right. Come on, okay, fine game. I'll not create one in a safe zone. Now I gotta go! Oh, wait, down. I gotta go down. Why am I still taking damage from the water? All right, and I'm gonna be dead anyways because I have one health. Yeah, I'm dead. Well, it's a checkpoint there, so I'm happy about that. But at 4 health. Oh no, this is where I was. Okay. Ori? Why'd you ground pound, buddy? I don't know why Ori ground pounded there for a sec. Freedom. Kuro. I found Kuro. Kuro. That took like 7 attempts. Also, I was supposed to be down there. I don't know. I missed something down there. Those birds are bugging out of their mind. Solving, sitting there. Chasing, gotta go. Yep, I can't move. Unless Kuro doesn't see me. This bird gets mad. Lullaby's like, I'm gonna get him! I'm gonna get him! Wait, where'd he go? Where'd he go? I see him! I'm gonna get... Oh, wait. No, I see him! I'm gonna get... Wait, where'd he go? This is hilarious, honestly. Oh, crap! Wrong direction! I don't know where to even go at this point now. Oh, I see it. It's right there. Oh my god. I found it. I didn't... Freaking perception. Death perception. That's so annoying. I was like, where do I go? And I looked and I was like, I saw this little spot right here. But I didn't realize that was a thing. I gotta get this guy over here. Hey, you. No. No, here. No, over there. Too high. I love how I'm making the bird mad every time I go over here for 1 second. Wait, where'd that come from? Hello, Soul Link? I don't know. Oh, it must have been from the bomb. Boss I killed. There we go. I see him! There he is! There. Oh, wait, no, he's not. Sorry, but it's funny getting a bird mad just to make him, like, look at me for 1 second. And then he's like, oh, no, he's gone. I see him. There he is. I'm good. Yeah, I know. She's pissed. Da-da-da-da-da, you cannot see me. Na-na-na, I'm gonna... push this log around. Da 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 da. Gonna be sneaky. Okay, gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Woo! Thank you. Fight to something. That one, Sour Pass. Oh, it's all pretty. It's just air. That's all it is. Now, what was that? A fight to the end of the day. Have a close encounter. There's a lot of achievements in this game. It's crazy. There's something up there. I saw it. There's a lot of stuff back here, though, but I hate this area. It's just freaking cold. I hate the cold. I hate the cold and everything about it. That's just health. I don't need that. Okay, now I do. Well, there's my answer. Alright, so I'm gonna go way up here now. I guess other topics. Has anybody ever tried the world's largest gummy worm or gummy bear by any chance? You've gotta buy it one day. I imagine it's like super stale. But you have gotta buy it one day. It's not bad. It's pretty good. Ooh, wait a minute. Do I dare try it? Of course. Okay, that's a dumb idea. I don't think I can even reach over there yet. Oh yeah, I can. I don't think that served the purpose. Valiant effort, though. Let me pull the lever. Oh, that just shuts it. Oops. Okay. I do need to go that way, though. If I keep checking the map, I tend to forget where I'm even going at this point, so I tend to lose track pretty fast. Okay. I do need to go way up there, to the left and right. Thank you. What's the one jingle that's really annoying?
Which one?
Like any commercial. Like, do you know any commercials that's like super annoying and you've heard it so many times? It's just gotten really incredibly annoying. There was that Empire song that I keep hearing every time when I was a kid. Well, that's Mr. Woods. I am not going there. There was the, something Empire song, where it's like the guys that do like carpeting and such. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Just have to ride the winds up. Frick you, frick you, frick you, frick you. What, killing them all? Sorrow Pass. Actually, I'm gonna take this tree. Okay, I gotta have to go for some more steps. Oh yeah, Fungus, do you want me to do a do you want me to show you that test donation I updated as well? The Love Ramsey, thank you. Fungus, thank you for getting a sub to the Love Ramsey. Speaking of, actually, I gotta get this to you because you're actually the new VIP. I know it's somebody else, but. No, the donation link you use. No, the donation thing you use. Not the gift sub. But since you actually deleted the last boss, which is Ice, which is my other friend, you're the new VIP. Boom, you married it. No, you! Fuck about it. Fine, you win. Holy crap, the Soul Link looks different. That's crazy. Man, these frogs have the most craziest shots. Oh, and then I practice way over there. Stop it, I could do on that. Actually, yeah, I'll go and do a test donation for you guys to just show you what I updated. It's just temporary for a little while, but not long. Say before I end up hitting myself and kill again. And no, don't worry, this isn't going to take over the actual boss. It's just some silly little thing I put on for fun. I love it so much. bit crust scream. The bit crust scream makes it all funnier. Oh my gosh. I love just hearing. Why these people with bit crust mics sound so. Oh, I see what's gotta go in here. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Life down there? I don't need that. There's map fragments. I need to find two more of them. There's one on the top right, one on the bottom. Okay, I went over it. Okay, back up I go. Coalfire, what are you doing at the minute? Oh, okay. Too big for it. Okay, I got the money. Money, money, money. Longest, thank you for the 200 BDs. Thank you. How dare you bit me? I still gotta buy the freaking Twitch integrated throwing system. Or Timmons, as they seem to call it. Oh, that's why I didn't go down here yet. Okay, noted. What does Bit do? What does the Bit do again? It forgot. It damages the boss. So, follow, subs, donations, and biddies damage the stream boss. But the Twitch integrated throwing system lets me be able to use my channel points to be able to let people throw things at me or hydrate or whichever or anything of that matter. It's kind of cool. Hmm? Yeah, that too, but I have to fix my Sylveon VTuber. It's currently a bit buggy at the minute, as I last time showed you. Timing on these blade beams. It's hard to see where they're gonna just appear out of. Is there one more somewhere? Fine, I should have capped it. Everything due on the stream boss. I don't need the help at the minute. Another one right here. Oh my gosh, I could become a dung beetle. I'm a dung beetle. I got a piece of... I got a ball. Oh, there it goes. It got blasted. I don't think that's how it's supposed to go. Oh, no, it's still there. Now, the main concern is, how do I get it over there? Oh, okay, I see what's going on. Well, not really. No, I don't really know. Never mind. Actually, yeah, I did have to get it over here. Okay, respawn. Oh, jeez, I got thrown down here? I didn't know I was that far down. Why did you do that? Darn it, I almost had it. Hello. Hey, energy cell up. Have to just use explosions and just push it that way?
You can bash it over there, yeah.
I'm in the air. I can't really... Oh. Okay, yeah, I'm stupid. Okay, I'm stupid. Yeah, bad figures. Jeez, that kick. Okay, that figures. I'm stupid. Now the super throw. Oh, that was so graceful. I love when Ori just shoots through the ground like that. That's the best thing ever. Get over there. No, I said get over there. 10 points to Gryffindor. It's gonna kill me. Oh, no it doesn't. Okay, good. Okay, fine. I won't create a city. Well, this puts my entire perspective into a whole new level. No, I overshot it! No, it went over there now. Okay, fine. Not you, not you, not you! am confirmed one of the most dumbest dung beetles in the world. Why? Because I don't know how to roll a pile of crap around. Because I'm a piece of crap.
Wow.
Oh, hi, thanks for stopping in. I'm still a piece of garbage. There we go. Not there we go. Okay, that's the worst way. Go, go, go. Ah, there we go. I see it. I see it. I have to get at that angle. Okay. How many times? 120 deaths? 137. Save. Angle. Is that a secret up there? No. That's just nature. It's something with that boulder. I don't know. That's the stuff I gotta push down on. I knew I had to do something with it. And now I'm forgetting which angle is which. Yeah, I need a frog for nothing. This is gonna be a fun one. Game, can you stop lagging, please? I need that joint. The health you lose is so hard. It's like 100, or not 100, it's like 3 health every hit. I'm getting the hang of the parasol, though. I'm getting the hang of the gliding trick maneuver though. Keep trying. Just take a couple attempts. Oh, I see it right there. I saw that. Basically, I'm just trying to get some health. That's why I saw that. That's why I'm going back. Lucky fucking shot. Lucky shot. This is why I don't like the frogs. Oh, wait a minute. No, wait. Wrong button. Yeah, I think I could just do that. There we go. Okay, now I'm stabilized. Okay, now I'm back to full health and everything else is good. I'm no longer getting sweaty hands trying this. Finally! This is gonna be good. Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna burn it for a sec. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's sexy cool. Spider. There we go. I just wanted to get rid of that spider, otherwise it would have killed me trying to get to it. Thank you. fires that up. I didn't see the second one there for a second. Oh, it's heaven! It's just the top. Top of the world achievement. Climb to the top of the table. Yes. Oh, that plays. Oh, it's Goomon. Trying to remember Gumo this time. Oh, he revived him. Realize there's so much stuff, more stuff I have to go back through just to. I'm glad I don't have to go to the freaking Forlorn Worlds again.
Well, kind of do because, well, that one little area.
Oh, god dang it. I don't know what's over there, but whatever it is, it's something. Is that right in the middle of it all? Okay, that's good. It's not far from the safe spot of it, at least. I do want to try to go to that spot, though, again, see if I can do that one. There's something over there. Oh, that's the Mystic Ruins. It's the woods. Yeah, that was... Ah, dang it, I tried to time it. Oh well. Nope, you missed. There we go. Okay. That's all this place is? Okay. Oh yeah, I already got that one. Okay. Dang it, let me go down. Let me go down. Oh, I hit a bird right out of the sky. Sorry, burp. I didn't want to hit it, but I hit it. I'm going back up, I'm going back up, I'm going back up, I'm going back up, I'm going back down. I'm going back down. Oh, that is perfect. I love that so much. I kind of want to see, how far does this go down? It just goes down to the ground, okay. I kind of want to do this for fun, but just for cosmetic giggles. I'm basically just doing the special, like, bash effect down all the way. Just to see, down. And super bash. Oh my god, that's amazing. Oh, that's a good effect. I love that. I wish that's an achievement. It'd be just like to ground pound from wherever I am, from like all the way down. something over here. I don't know where the heck it is. Oh well, no matter. Oh, 70%, that's not bad. So what I'll probably do is I'll just keep playing this game until I finish it, but not 100%, but I will just finish it, and then I will move on to the next game. I mean, I might come back to this game somewhere in the future and finish it up some more, but considering I've died almost like 150 times, it's almost like one more event. Power player, collect 200 energy shards. Is that an achievement? Yeah, this is the way I had to go. The way I went long ago before I changed that around. Yeah, no, that's gonna work. Ew. Dang it, I shot too low. Ooh, got it. I keep missing. I got it out. Out you go. Oh my gosh. Pick you. I think it's actually north, I just realized. Huh, what? I could have what now? Oh, Oh, yeah. This rapid flame.
Yeah, that's what I meant to say, but came out something else.
That's fine. Nice. There we go. Okay, I'm going to go to the because there was a safe spot there. Those things haul. I mean, they are fast. Like, what the hell? Also, I'm just checking something else in the background for a moment. Oh, no! Oh, no. Did I ever... Oh, yeah, I gotta show you that one video also. I saw. So, I found a video, Kofar. I gotta send this to you. It's a silly little meme I found. The first one had me cracking down in laughter. He was like, whap! Last one at the end was perfect. The last one at the end was freaking perfect.
Oh my god. That was Sans theme song, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it was like but no.
Oh wow.
I love that last one. It was like but no, just crotch punches him. I love the first one. That one had me laughing. I didn't expect Mario to just be in there. It's like, miss. Wow. Just straight to the crotch. It was so perfect. Mm-hmm. God, I love that effect, that punch effect. It was beautiful. Oh, that's poison water. Okay, noted. Unless that's sulfuric acid. Oh yeah. Well, or we can't swim in this one. Yeah, or we can't swim in this one. I'm getting down here. I think the sewer's down here. I can get up here. Oh wait a minute. Crap. I gotta move to charge up this and... Just nearly survived it. Oh, okay, so that's what's over here. Out the hunt. And down you go. Something up there, I don't know where that little secret spot is. I'm gonna go back and find that. Oh, I see what I gotta do. Yeah, I knew it. Ow. Where am I supposed to take these freaking map fragment to? I just found one. I don't even know where the heck to even take it. Oh. Probably over there. Something over there. Sorrow Pass. I'll probably get that later. Black Root Burrows, hello. When was that there? I just realized Root Burrow had a lot of stuff. I'm not done yet. Oh, I realized I have to go back through it all again to actually mow out all the hard situations. Into the fire. Into the Mount Horu. Ow, that's hot. I'm sorry, but I can't get down into that lava area. I'm sorry, but what? Is this whole area hot? I got over you. Hot. That's hot. Still hot.
Right in the dick.
Nice.
And that one could have killed him.
Jeez. Oh my god, there's like no place for a save spot. What the heck? Oh, come on, game. Throw me a bone. Hell yes. Okay. I gotta get my bearings up as to what the hell is this? What in the hell of the nether is this? Don't think there's anything safe to go over here. Unless. No, not a means. my god, what the heck is going? Ooh, hello. Sure, I'll take that, but put it in there. Okay. I'm just running. What the heck? Yeah, make one. Thank you. Oh, God. Where am I at? I'm in the back rooms. I'm dead. That wasn't much of an answer. Got it. Just kill me. Hey. That can't work. Oh, I see. I think I got it. Okay, I think I had it. I think I know what to do. Oh my god, the robot helped me. What the heck? Okay. Well. Yes, there we go. Yes, I got it. Gosh, what are they doing in there? What are they doing over there in the fire zone? For a second. Just So, I don't know why they're kind of going to chase. I don't know where they're exactly going. Like, why are they in the lot? Why are they in the fire zone? Like, what's even going on at this point? Oh. That explains. I was like, why are they just following? Why are they going to the lava zone? They could have just, you know, done their normal things in life and just went about their day. Oh. That down there wasn't like that before, was it? From all the volcano? I don't think it was like that before, unless I'm blind. It might have been like that before. Yeah, what am I missing here? I'm missing that. Stop. Okay, go fungus. Get some rest. I'll see you later. I'm in a soft spot, aren't I? No, I'm not. It's myself. I doubt the game would soft lock like that. Alright, you have a bung for night as well, bungus. There we go. That's done. I gotta go down there. Oh, I forgot to jump. Holy frick! There's so many of them, what the hell? Hello, achievement? Another achievement? What did I just get? Deadly deflection. Kill 25 enemies using bats to reflect projectiles. Oh, we get double clapped. Oh my gosh, that's what I had to do? That was actually pretty fun. Holy crap. Missed. Ow, that's hot, that's hot, that's hot, that's hot. Hey Ninja, welcome back. God, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Woohoo! You missed. I'm not gonna join the group for a while. Not after that past thing that happened. No, it got me in the back end. Woo! Boy, that was tough. Oh, sorry, hang on. I said not after what happened with last time. I was playing Infested and got upset. I left on my own behalf. Ow, that's hot. Yeah, I got upset last game when they were playing Infested and I just left on my own behalf. So I'd rather not join the group for a while. So I'm gonna be on red for a while, hence why I'm never joining. Hello, Pixis, where are you from? But yeah, that's why I'm not joining for a while. I mean, I'll be on VRC, but I won't join for a while anyways. Sorry about that, guys. I was just typing something out. I see, so it's like that one. Oh, okay. I see what they mean now. Destroys it without any regard. Besides, nobody's missing me in the group, so I'm fine with just, you know, by myself for a while. Oh my gosh, I just saw the map on this thing. What the heck? That's right. Oh, yeah, I think I see the inner machinations. Yep, I see the inner machinations here. Yeah, I do. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I went away. I'm I mean, you can if you want, sure.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be easy after 12-ish. That's the lava? Okay. Man, I love how the environment fools with my eyes for 1 second. It's like, oh, hey, you can get through here. Psych! Sorry, this is actually real. Also, the reason why I'm not enjoying it anymore, basically what happened was I was playing... Okay, Kofi, you're going to be hearing this out for a minute. Basically, I was playing Infested with the others, and I had the sniper rifle, right? And you know where there's the, you know where the stairway is in, like, the dining area, where you're, like, facing out towards where you can buy your guns and double doors and whatnot? All that stuff. I was standing on that little, like, corner pole area, and in the back right, or, like, so, in my POV, I'm standing in one of the, like, stair, I guess the, like, railway bars or something like that, the, like, corner parts you can stand on. And to my left, like 90 degrees, there's the stairs that goes down to the kitchen area, into like the dining area and the back door of the house. And to your right is like this long hallway. Basically, I was watching the front two hallways in front of me, the front, or the one that I was facing forward to, and the one that was 90 degrees to my right. I know you know Ninja. And then what happened was, Zenith was behind me. I didn't realize this, but he stealth killed me behind you with the scythe, and I died with the sniper, and I got mad and left. Yeah, I wasn't happy. But, oh well. It is what it is. Yeah, that's pretty much what happened. You missed. Got him. So yeah, Kofi, that's basically why I... That's basically what happened. Fine though, but there was other things that may have happened during that situation, but I don't want to talk about it at the minute. Oh, these things are stuck. Heck yes! I can grab my little thing that I want to grab over here. You will die multiple times in this game. Actually, I should just stay up there. doink right here.
I did? Okay.
I gotta do a hydrate point too while I'm at it.
I got my water bottle right here.
No, you don't know. Zenith doesn't have to apologize. That's just me. I'm just being a crybaby and everything.
Hold on, I gotta go refill my water bottle.
At least I don't have to worry about drinking milk all the time. Then just said, hey, coal fire. Do I have to go with two?
Where's an enderman?
Oh, it's right there. Oh, that fucked me.
My dude, what the frick is all this? I need to get up there.
Oh. My.
Holy frick, this game is tough. Shoot another.
Oh my god. Shoot another. Welcome to the game over. I got paranoia. I was struggling so hard. That was tough.
Hey, yo! I got a cool part. You're getting some recognition here.
Out of me. I almost fell in the lava twice, three times, trying to get out of there. Oh, this one's close, but that one's closer. That's 3 ability points. I guess I'll go for the triple jump. I'll allow a third jump in the air. I'll definitely go for that, because that's actually pretty fun.
Thank y'all.
I mean, you could just call it Davy or Fluffers if you want, since some of my friends tend to call me Fluffers. Oh, I have to go all the way back. gonna be a tough one. Whoops. I was stuck on the wall. Okay. Yep, that works, fluffers. Oh my god, these homing missiles are a pain. I need that. I'm dead. What? I just survived it. Okay, scratch that. I just survived that. What the heck? That was a pixel off of that. Also, I don't know if that's me, but like that face right here in the back, it looks like two green eyes with just lava pouring out of his mouth. It's kind of freaky. I saw it, and that is spooky. Yep, I gotta go over here. So I got all these spots I gotta close off. That's gonna take a while. And I'll, actually, how many saves have I done? 10 out of 33?
I've done 138 times. Shit, dude, you've done 178.
Well, it's the first time playing this game. I mean, if I played it again, I would still probably get less time than what I could put into it, or less death than I would put into it. Oh, up or down. Okay, it doesn't matter. I'll have to probably grab that when the lava's down, not when it's up. Oh my gosh, it's like you have to react really quick to these parts. Starts with a jump. missing something here. I don't know what I'm missing. Probably because I gotta go... Oh, I have to go back up there probably and turn the lava off because I can't reach this spot yet. Fair enough. Oh boy. That was terrifying. I don't mind these little, like, fire things that shoot fireballs at me. I can easily kick off them, which is really good. Man, are they annoying. Especially the one with the lasers. They're a pain in the ass to work with. Yeah, they're very helpful. I'm actually glad that they're all illuminated the right way this time, so I don't have to worry about getting lava. Not burned. I love this game. I love it, but sometimes I can die a lot out of it. I mean, the game is so vibrant and bright. I like it because you can see, like, all the colors really well in it sometimes. It's just like when you look at it, you can see all this bright red around you and it's just burning hot. And then right in the middle, but you see this beautiful white light and then you see like these blue bits here and there sometimes. That's a run session. It's a rush session. I gotta go. I ran away too late. I was too late. I didn't react to it. I don't know. I have to freaking run. But now I got a skedaddle. Hello, save point. Bye, save point. I ran into that one. That was terrifying. Oh my gosh. Oh boy, oh boy. That scared the crap out of me. Oh, that's hot. Don't need the help. Oh, I could have just done that. This is hard. Get over to that thing first so I can at least concentrate on what I'm doing. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Oh boy. This freaking burning mechanism off. Down below me? Yep, I guess it's the one. Can't be right. I know I'm missing something. What the heck? I don't know what I'm missing. I got all the other ones done. But I'm missing something. Hold been put out. Yeah, but I don't know how. I can't bash that. And that's where my brain just said, screw me. My flippin'... I was here before and I freaking realized that. God dang it. Oh, no, 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 come back. I knew. I realized I was here before and I was like, how did I get this out? I tried kicking it and I realized I was supposed to freaking... Right, you go up there. I freaking forgot I had to daggum push and pull things nowadays. Oh, there we go. Okay, now I got it. I had to flip it down. Oh, I can't get that yet. That's not gonna work. There we go. Ugh. And now it's not stuck over there. Well, now it's just stuck there, because if I move it, it's going to fall back down again. So, on this side where it's sitting, so I have to bash it. Oh! So I gotta bash it up there to that soul energy thingy? Oh, okay. Yeah, I can do that. That's easy. Oh, perfect. Okay. Turn the lava off. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna grab that. That was crazy once. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Okay, that's a good trick. That's a good trick. Okay, thank you for that. That's a good trick. That's a really good trick. The cause of soul link. Nice. Alright, got that done. That's actually pretty good. It's the last one nearly. Do that. Heck yeah. Ooh, that's a problem. Apparently access the map on this one. Oh, because it's the center of the thing. Well, I'm stupid. Palm your flame. Oh, caught you two. Whoop. Rekindle. Fan the flames. Dead. Yep. I have to keep moving. It's a non-stop run session. Holy lag, computer. Easy. Oh, I just saved that. Holy shit. Well, I did save it for a second. No, I could have had it. This is gonna take a couple tries to get it right. Culvert, that's the one thing that's hard. Oh my god, the computer lag is so bad. Oh, I ran off of that. Please. Yeah, but that's the one thing I hate. Oh, I got lucky. Why did I create this hit from home? I have no idea. No, I got lucky. And down we go. Ow. Oh, I know what it was! It was that! I had to freaking grab the wall and hit it. Stop, I missed it! Oh, I gotta go down. This game super hard. the water! No, I had it! I was freaking 7 milliseconds there. Shit. I should've gone up. I didn't make it. This is tough. How many deaths? 209 deaths. Fucking hell. Up and over. Yes. Oh, I just fly up. Okay. Noted. Okay, the blaze actually hurts. Ow, it's hot. Jump? I'm sorry, huh? I have to actually get up out of this one? Holy frick. That's gonna be fun. I'm not gonna make it. I see the strat now. It is tough though, but I'm getting there. Ow. Wait for this one. Jump and bash. Yo, I'm out of here. Woo-hoo, got it. Oh, finally. That was a hell of a trip. Sideswipes them. I called it. Yeah, it ain't gonna be there so easy. I knew that was gonna happen. This girl sideswipes them. Wah! Oh. Jeez. I knew that was gonna happen. Once this cutscene's over in about 3 minutes, I have to end it off here. Thank you.
journey ends. That's the game? Holy frick! I'm not gonna lie, that was fast as hell. That was 2 sessions? Oh my gosh.
Longer.
That's impressive. I didn't know I finished the game this fast. I'm glad I didn't pause.
That was amazing.
I was like, no, this guy, I was like, when I realized this scene, I was like, no, this can't be it already. I remember Sign telling Hori to get up. I realized, no, this can't be the end of it. And then I noticed, yep, this is where the part where it's just the whole entire thing. That took me almost under 200 deaths. If I were to play this game again, I would play it again, but I would probably have under 200 deaths next time. But this was a real heck of a roller coaster on this one. I just don't have those emotional feelings deep down, but this is a really great game. I adored it. It was amazing. With a couple lag spikes here and there, it wasn't bad. I still loved it. That was so good. Even though I'm old to these, even though I'm a little late to these games, I still like it. That was really good. So what I'll probably do tomorrow is I will still play a bit more of this. I'll still play a bit more of Ori, and I might go into the Will of the Wisps next week probably. And of course, it's made by Unity. Oh, hey, there's my name in it, but it's my but it's the last name, not the first name. I liked it. It was really good. I realized what was happening. I thought the fire was like sitting in that one spot, but then I realized, was the fire spreading like down to the rest of the area? Because I looked under the tree, or I looked under the volcano and saw the fires there, and I thought to myself, is that fire actually like spreading? But then I realized it was all staying there stagnantly. So I was like, okay, so it's just there. But it was really, really good. I liked it. I remember seeing a little bit of the cutscene back then, but I never looked fully into it, but I realized what was happening. But yes, what happened was basically Kuro had to sacrifice herself to save her egg, in a sense, or I guess her blast baby. Just like what Gumo did to revive the other person that... to revive Naru, and then Naru went to save Ori, and Kuro realized that, you know, Ori was like Naru's son, or, you know, that kind of thing in a sense, just like a baby. And then Kuro realized, wait, I shouldn't be hurting someone else's baby. This is like what happened to me. And Kuro was like, I know it must be done. And she went and did just that. Production babies. I love that. Well, now I'm actually thinking, just whenever I beat a game for the first time, I realize to myself, I want to buy like a merch shirt of it. Just maybe like a Ori t-shirt or something. I wouldn't want to get a tattoo yet though, because yeah. Whew. Oh, that's adorable. That's a cute pig. Yeah. I like it.
That's so cute.
Good picture.
Yeah.
Whew, how many achievements did I get out of this? The journey ends. 34% of people haven't beat this game yet. Well, that's the game right there. Except I have a lot more to do. And it says I played this game for 4 hours. I'm surprised I literally beat this game in one... Wait a minute, 4 hours? No, that's not right. It may be 8 hours because I played it last session and this session. I've only gotten 50% of the achievements. 28 out of 57. I still have a lot to do. But it's surprising how I just beat the game that fast. Like, I mean, I did say this is the raw completion of it, meaning I haven't 100% completed it, so I still have a lot more to do on it. And yes, I can still play it again. Oh, guys. Oh, why am I back here? I thought it would say I completed the game, unless I have to still, like, just go through everything as normal again? Oh, I thought the game would, like, instantly save over that. Oh, okay. Hey, Nergi. Yeah, sorry about that. Apparently my Nya is kind of broken for some reason. I may need to fix that later. Mm-hmm. But it was a good game. I adored it. I still need to... So, I guess tomorrow I'll come back to it and... probably go through the rest of it if I can, and then Wednesday I'll be doing the sleep stream for VRC, and hopefully it doesn't break like last time, because, yeah. Yeah, you came at the end pretty darn late, but that's fine, though. Okie doke, guys, that's gonna wrap it up for me. I'm going to... Oh, right, I forgot. I gotta mute. Sorry. Okay, I'll say I'm muted. Okie doke, guys, that's gonna... Oh.
Okay, here we go. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. I have got to say that... That, seriously... that you like that video, let me know, because there is also man.